offensive missiles, and the AP tanks are down to 1/10 full.
Yes, this is it. Andromeda, charge your slipstream cores to overload. Prepare to eject your EMGs at the world ship.
Aye, aye, Captain. Charging.
Wait! I'm detecting a ship launch from the surface. It's the Maru.
Plotting an intercept course. Andromeda, lay down covering fire. Trance, get to the med deck. Hold on, Dylan. We're coming.
Condition critical. Condition critical.
No, really? Oh, Andromeda, am I glad to see me. Got him.
It's about time. Let's get out of here.
Oh, man.
Talk about nightmares.
I dreamt I was being infested by Magog eggs, and they were, not a dream?
I'm afraid not.
But everything turned out okay, right? I mean, we escaped. The bad guy's world ship was destroyed, and you just took the eggs out, right?
We've escaped, at any rate.
The world ship was not destroyed, although we did cripple it somewhat. As for the eggs...
Magog larvae, they kind of wrap themselves around things, and when you try to take them out, they attack the host. I figured out a way to get them out, but I wasn't sure if it was going to work, so I tried it out on Tyr, and he survived, barely.
But I'm not Nietzsche.
This is a drug. It is a leukoprene variant. If you take it religiously and remain in otherwise good health, it will keep the larvae dormant for a time.
And while you're taking it, we will try very hard to find another way to get them out. Everything will be just fine, we promise.
Gee, I feel better already. Just out of curiosity, what happens when you can't figure out a way to get the larvae out? I'm supposed to take this forever?
No. Eventually, the medication will cease to be effective. If we have not found an alternative treatment by that time, the larvae will become active, and you will die.
Why don't you just shoot me now?
Harper!
No, I mean it, Trance. I don't want to walk around life waiting for my stomach to burst open. You should have just left me to die.
Kill me. I'm doomed. You should have just let me die.
Listen to yourself.
Child, if I can teach you one thing...
If you're gonna give me any more of that where there's life, there's hope crap. Thanks. Because I really need to hear it right about now.
Another jump. We'll get as far from that thing as possible.
Well, at least the slipstream drive is working. For a change, unlike the rest of this place. What a mess.
I could say the same thing about you. How's your leg?
It's, knitting. Give the nanobots a few more days and I'll be as good as new.
So I'm, sorry I blew you up and everything.
You did the right thing. You know, back in the old days with the proper training, of course, you would have made one hell of a commanding officer.
Really? And these days?
These days. You're a miracle. I'd promote you, but you're already a captain. And the last thing I need right now is to have to answer to an admiral.
I guess I'll have to settle for first officer then. It's okay. Better for my ulcers anyway.
I know what you mean. Hey, at least we know the world ship is out there.
Out there and headed our way, despite the Nova bomb. Rommie, show them what you showed me.
When we left, the world ship was already fusing hydrogen to create a new sun.
How long until it's fully operational?
It's hard to tell. 2 years, 3 at the most. Based on my last encounter, it doesn't travel very quickly. But a month or two after it's operational, it will be able to strike out at any place in the known worlds.
Once it does, it and its Magog inhabitants will destroy everything and everyone we have ever known.
Unless we stop it.
So far, Andromeda's 0 for 2 against that thing.
Well, we can't do it alone. There's only one way to defeat something like that. A unified front. The entire known world's working together.
A renewed Commonwealth.
A renewed Commonwealth. Before, it was a dream. Now it's a necessity.